I was hoping I could just stick a whole cube of butter in here without cutting it. It'll start warming up. So here I was just going to test how messy this could be. So as you can see, overspray. Not near enough butter on there yet. Tastes just about right. Blue means it's ready to go. Let's look inside. 8 tablespoons of butter in there. A little bit sprayed out already for some testing. And I was just gonna spray on here to see what the spray kind of pattern looks like. About 6 inches away. It's kind of heavy on the edges. Middle's kind of light. Shift that over. One more quick spray. Yeah, the bottom of the spray really heavy. The top is kind of lighter. It's hard to tell, actually. But it does put out a lot of butter. Let's see what it looks like. Went down about 1/2 inch, at least a tablespoon or more. I sprinkled some sugar on it, and it did quite nicely. Perfectly even spread from spraying on it. It was a bit messy spraying, so I'd advise it's probably spraying when you're over the sink or something. That's a good, this is 8 inches by 11 inches, so you got about an 8 inch area there. I might get better with time. Yum.